Hey guys, Andrew here. A common question I get asked all the time is breakfast the most important meal of the day? Breakfast defined as the first full-size meal that you have within 2 hours of waking. Is this the most important meal of the day? Well, a lot of studies have shown that they believe that a breakfast will fire up your metabolism and start you on the day off and on the well track. However, recent research has suggested that having a breakfast doesn't actually have any or little to no effect on metabolism when compared to if you were just to go fasting in the morning and break this fast with at lunchtime. I believe it is case dependent. If you are an individual that likes to do their exercise, whether it be weight training or cardio, in the morning, I believe it would be advisable to have a breakfast to fuel this. Or you might be someone that has a big appetite in the morning, so it might make you a bit more productive during the day. For more fitness and health Q&A, tune in next week.